The Patterson Car Company was a car company founded by former slaves, African-American men, and the Patterson Car Company was the first African-American car manufacturer in the country, one of the, I think the only manufacturer in the country. And what's interesting about the Patterson Car Company, it was in Ohio. Their cars were considered higher quality than the Model T cars that Henry Ford had.